Alrighty guys, let's get straight into it and take a look at the best controller settings that you can have for editing, aiming faster, getting you more aim assist, and just getting you a god on controller. So yeah, these settings literally changed from last video that I made 2 days ago, so as you can tell, these settings are always updating, and if you don't want to fall off the curve and always want to stay ahead of the game on controller, then subscribe right now, as I guarantee you, you will regret it if you do not subscribe, as majority of the controller community follow me and always get the new settings that are godly, giving you better edit speed, stronger aim assist, and helping you build faster, and they update around every few days, so you need to subscribe so you don't ever miss those, and make sure to put on those notifications so you can get them early as possible. Also, shout out to Michael67, he actually won the shout out from last video, and if you want to shout out just like that, all you have to do is comment 120k down below the most. I believe Michael actually commented only around 10 times, so just go down there and comment a few times, and I guarantee you will win. Also, dropping a like for the YouTube algorithm helps so much, you don't understand, please go drop a like, it literally takes you 3 seconds to do so, and it helps so much with the video performing better, so please go drop a like for the YouTube algorithm. But one last thing is that these settings are actually completely useless unless you do know how to actually abuse them, which I will show you in my montage. So just copy my playstyle and then you will go ahead and use these settings at the end of the video and you'll be a beast. Let's take a look at this montage, guys. Enjoy.
Know that pussy where they drippin', that shit bustin'. How you gon' fuck with me, you pop out all of a sudden. Fuck him, I can't trust him, love me all of a sudden. Leave me alone, I'm fucking tired of your shit, just let me be. And I can love no bitch, but she know I'm a boss. Funny these bitches tryna act like I feel something, but they ain't nothing. Shit, if I like what you gon', already run it down, run it up. Why you suck, respectin' love, I'm kinda done, had enough. Now they hear a love, bro, name it, about time, run it up. And I'm a fuckin' tickin' time bomb, we gon' fuck it up. No shit on them suckers, no, I'm ballin'. Me and my brothers movin' past shit, we you haulin'. Baby, take off my mirror jeans, I'm talkin'. Fuckin' till the morning, baby, no, I'm dog. They be sayin' that's my brother, way out loud, now it's down, I ain't convinced. Know they ridin' on the dick, cause I'm poppin' like a bitch. Had nobody, I was dully every day, I reminisce. I had to do something to get rich, this shit go quick, we hit the switch. Had to get to it, man, that makes a night of nothing. Know that pussy where they drippin', that shit bustin'. How you gon' fuck with me, you pop out all of a sudden. Fuck him, I can't trust him, love me all of a sudden, yeah. She hit my phone like, babe, I love you, wait a minute. Oh, there's a time for everything, and that's the truth. You love somebody, then you turn into a whore. All that love, she kinda fake, fuck it, I'm never lonely. Bitch, you let the kid out hanging broken hearted.
Alright, let's jump straight into the settings, boys. But quickly, for the YouTuber algorithm, please drop a like. It helps so much more than you actually think, guys. Dropping a like helps so much. Also, make sure to subscribe if you want to see more aimbot settings in future, as these settings actually changed from my previous settings 2 days ago. But as you can see, they're always getting better, and I'm always telling you the new updated stuff. Trust me, you will regret it if you do not subscribe. So get down there right now, boys, and subscribe with notifications on. I'm going to give you 3 seconds to do so. 1, 2, 3. Go subscribe right now, boys. Go hit that sub button. Also, remember to comment 120k down below the most times for a shout out next video. All right, boys, let's get it and let's have a look at these settings. So let's go ahead and jump straight in. And I actually changed it a little bit since last time. So as you can see here, the horizontal speed is actually 49 and 47 rather than 47, 47. Now, the reason this is because then it gives you more chance of hitting headshots with 200 pumps, as I adapted these settings for you guys. And remember, if you want more settings just like this in future, you have to subscribe so you know about these updated settings or you will fall off and you won't have the best settings anymore. So as you can see, 49, and if you scroll down even more, we go ahead and have 8 and then 7. But I actually adapted these settings from last 2 days ago, and I actually found out that it's even better to turn off the boost ramp time down to 0 and have all of these on 0. Coming down here, of course, on linear, and have all of these on 100%. Of course, you want to have aim assist, of course, on 100%. And then dead zone 88. And then down here is really important, you have the foot controller on 1% and have it on turned on. And then here are some of my combat controls. Make sure to go ahead and click on the video on screen right now, guys. Go over, watch that video, it's super lit. And I guess I will see you over there, guys. I guess I'll see you on that next video. So click that video on screen, and I'll see you on that one. Peace, guys.